Well, the good news is that the lights are back on in these buildings. You can see them right here behind me. The bad news is those lights aren't getting power from the electrical system here. They're getting from that big tractor right there. That's a generator that is supplying power to these buildings right now. The power went out here a little after 10 o'clock yesterday morning. Duquesne officials say the problem happened in a breaker, and it cut the power to three dorms, St. Martin, St. Anne's, and Assumption. None of those buildings had power and, more importantly, heat, so the university told about 1,300 students in those dorms to leave, to either go stay with a friend or go home for the weekend. They also set up cots in the student unions. And even though the dorms have power now because of the generator, the university canceled classes for today while crews try to fix the stubborn problem.
I don't want to say I'm happy that Duquesne's having problems, but it's the first free day I've had, so I'm not opposed to it.
We tried to put back the breaker. When we tried to reset it, it failed. So for safety, we decided to replace the breaker. That's that spare breaker. It also failed.
That generator came in late last night. Officials are using it to, of course, keep the lights on, also to warm the back up. Cold temperatures. One more problem that these students had to deal with yesterday, the plumbing system also got messed up, so I'm told the building stunk. Reporting live at Duquesne University, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.